Look, incoming artillery! Oh my, that is incredibly dangerous. Hey guys, when you subscribe to this channel, do me a favor, join Baron's Brigade, make sure to hit the bell, and then click send me all notifications for this channel, and then click save so that you can be the first to see the videos whenever they're launched. Oh yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we are back up in Pip People. And this music always gets me. It gets me hyped. I was kind of like feeling a little sluggish, a little tired. It's like, all right, let's play some Pit Paintball, and then the music starts. So that's kind of what's going on right here. So now that our forces are strong enough, we can attack Helmitor and get revenge. Who is Helmitor? Dude, you want to fight in the pit? Let's fight in the pit. What is this? PvP, player versus player. 3 rounds versus AI. Unfair co-op? Huh. Maybe we won't do that yet. Alright, let's go back on the quests. Wait, where's our house? Is this where our people are? Okay. What does this mean? What is that? Oh, they're different lineups. Interesting. Alright. So we've got Gluteus Gluten. Who do I not think I need? I do like the capture person. Where's the market? Let's go get a cage. Where do you get the cages? Maybe here. I think we buy stuff here, right? So we're gonna buy a recruitment cage. What? I don't have enough money? Where is my money? All I know is it says I can't buy that. Story mission. Let's do a story mission. But I would like to... Well, I can't. So let's go forth into the wilderness. A cupcake's accuracy increases as it gets closer. Mushrooms are immune to poison. See, these are the things that you need to know. And in order to survive the wastes of pit people. Alright, so our yellow arrows. Now remember, we do have an Oregon Trail wagon. But this one here, guys, is armed with bazookas. And I love the music. Oh, let's get these coins. Always go for the gold. Alright, ready? You may fire when ready. We're gonna stun this guy. Wait, he's just kind of sitting there. Oh, no, no, he is stunned. He is, in fact, stunned. So let's just go down here. There's a little goat man. Yeah, right, dude. I'm too fast for you, bruh. Alright, we're going down here. Ooh, is this the objective? Nope, nope. Not interested in this little gremlin-looking thing. Helmitor's Fortress. Let's do it. Killing Helmitor. Oh my. This is D-Day. Guys, this is D-Day. Hey, doesn't that girl look super familiar? Yeah. Dude, I love their voices. I love this game. It is just so charming. Alright guys, let's take this place down. We're under attack! That's right. Enemy at the gates. Dude, the little battle screen. Alright, so we gotta storm the bridge here. Oh man, never mind. I want this big guy, I guess, has short movement. Cause he's a giant. He only has one eyeball too, so I guess would be a cyclops. So we stunned one of them. And then I think we netted someone so he couldn't attack. Wow. This is what you call a gankopotamus rex. What is that? The danger circle. I think we gotta get out of that. Wait, do they have artillery? Maybe this guy. This guy has a cannon. Is this guy's name Jingles? Pork Choppa. Choppa. And Jingles. Alright, well we gotta get out of that blast zone, so let's move out of the way. Now you gotta go behind him. We gotta move this guy here. Now everybody's out of the cannon blast area. Wow, this makes for an interesting game. Look, incoming artillery! Oh my. That is incredibly dangerous. Now it's on fire. Alright, Whoa. We're taking some arrow fire here. Our health is pretty good. Alright, so now the blast zone is up there. That's not a problem. Let's move you here. You can stay there. Cyclops, move in. All right, we will surround the enemy and dodge the incoming artillery. Ah, we have leveled up. That's always good. A double kill. Now, how do I get into this gate? Oh, they got a dude out there. Oh, they got two dudes out there. How do I attack? I think I can attack this gate. That's good. That is good. All right, let's put... Where's the blast zone? Oh, man, I'm kind of in the blast zone. All right, so you... You're pretty close to attacking that archer. Can anyone attack him? And then we'll send forth... We're gonna leave you here. Axeman, go attack that archer. You have been summoned to attack. Now let's see, shield guy, you need to move out of the way, yeah? And then I think we're out of the blast zone, able to attack the gate, and charging the archers. I'm feeling pretty good about this. Ooh, we have taken down the gate. Scramble all available units? What? They have more units? Oh, God. Oh, look at this. Look at that space shuttle. Hold on, what's happening? Alright, I think we just bum rush them. What do you think? Should I go for these archers or skip them all entirely? So, I've got attack. Maybe I think I might have to kill them all. I know I need to silence this artillery. Alright, so if I move here, I'll be... Oh, this thing... I think this spawns men. So I will have to dispatch my forces to deal with that. Charge. And then the Cyclops, who moves desperately slow. Alright, now you. Alright, let's do this. Who attacks first? Oh, wow. I have to attack these little tents? Maybe dividing my forces isn't the best idea. Oh, I'm not watching the combat. It's too chaotic, and there's no zoom out, at least to my knowledge, which would be really cool if there was. Yeah, I think men pop out of here. So I think what I want to do is I want to silence this artillery unit. And these guys are more or less distracting currently. All right, attack the artillery. Cyclops. Go forth and prosper. Attack that archer. Alright, what's happening first? See what happens with the cannon? Dude, that cannon has a lot of health. But we leveled up. My guy's taking some damage here. That is true. Alright, now you're gonna move here. Horatio, Mr. Horatio Gates. Now, who am I selecting here? All right, up here. Oh, we're in artillery range. We're just gonna move out of that real quick. Gonna get right outside of that artillery range. Dude, Cyclops is almost there. Cyclops is gonna wreck house. Now, I think we wanna go after the archer. Okay. The cannon is being silenced. We've dodged that. Ooh, we've almost killed this. Now, was that because of the artillery fire or what? We're doing okay. There is another soldier. They come out of these damn tents. Now, it's almost like, should I just bum rush it? I don't know. There's not enough information here. But I will silence this artillery gun. All right, now this person, who also, you need to get out of it again. And then Cyclops is almost in range. The Cyclops will be in range in 5 minutes. All right, now we want to attack this guy, right? Yeah, I don't know what these tents exactly do. It looks like they spawn men. I'm still, what is F1? Break down the gates and defeat Helmitor. Option, destroy enemy tents. Aha. Got a full team? Let's go get some vengeance. Okay, well that makes sense. So basically, everything I thought was wrong. Horatio. Okay, we just have to press space because since I didn't move them, it's like, are you sure you don't want to do that? Ooh, this is good. I wanna zoom out more. I like zooming out. It's very nice. Oh, my Cyclops is getting rained down arrows. Hopefully he's fine. Oh my god, he just got targeted by pretty much everybody on the enemy team. Alright. The artillery is not firing at me. I'm gonna keep those two there. Cyclops, we're gonna move you. You're always under arrow fire. And then, let's see. Now, Cyclops moving in. Actually, this guy looks like he's bleeding blood. Wow. Wow. He is sweating blood. I repeat, he looks like he is sweating blood. Wait, who did I accidentally select? I don't really want to... You know what? Let's kill this person. And then everyone up here is fine, so we're going to press space. We are going to continue. We killed the guy in the cannon. Wait, what if I get in the cannon? Can I get in the cannon? Because that'd be pretty huge. Let's see that. That needs to be determined immediately. Somebody died. The enemy died. This guy's doing fine. Oh, I can! I can get in the cannon. Okay, who do I want in the cannon? Oh, yeah! Alright, that's an X. Now, why is it just an X? I think that's the target. Alright, well, I'm going to fire on this. Yeah, this is pretty sweet. Okay, now who's next? Alright, now I need you to defend... I think he's got two movement, which... Let's see. Alright, who's the next one? Okay, my axe thrower. I want you to kill that archer. Now, Mr. Cyclops, can you get into range? You can get in range of that archer. Dude, I just took control of this cannon. We've got this. This battle is mine. We're bringing out the heavy artillery. Now, I'm gonna attack all the troops, and I'm gonna use the cannon to kill everybody. Hey, that's... Yeah, dude, this cannon's epic. Alright, let's see the cannon. What? Did it not fire? Oh, I guess it's targeting now? Oh, there it is. It's firing. See how much damage it does. Ooh, that's great. That is indeed great. Alright, I like everybody's position so far. We're gonna aim you, we're gonna attack the 10. We're achieving secondary objectives here in this battle. And now, this guy's almost dead. Actually, this guy is pretty wounded too, so let's get you out of attention here. And then I like where everyone else's position. Oh, we leveled up too. Fantastic. This archer's almost dead. He is sweating blood. Why is my cannon not firing? There it is. Alright, let's see it. Ooh, almost dead. Almost dead. Alright. You're good? You are not good. Let's move you here. Oh, we've got another archer. You know what? I'm gonna attack this one this time since they're both next to each other. It should do some splash damage, correct? Alright, my net person. I don't need you to go after that archer. Actually, wait. I'm gonna send the axe thrower down to attack a target of opportunity, being that tent. Alright, now you. Yeah, you're in a good spot. Cyclops is moving up. Oh, dude, the Cyclops is so much damage. Oh, the tents are spawning more people. They are doing what I thought they were. I was like, man, I never thought I'd be so wrong. Splash damage. Look at that. I only did 2 damage to them. All right, this is a problem. I think we need to bum rush the enemy. Helmitor, or whatever his name is out here, and he's hungry for glory. See, and that doesn't do a lot. Let's attack him. Let's kill Helmitor. Let's just fire on Helmitor right here. We're gonna attack that, and there's gonna do some splash damage. Who needs to be moved? You need to march forth. Alright, we've taken care of that tent. You could steal that kit. I don't know. It all depends on how many tents there are. I don't know what that circle means exactly. I think that circle means you can attack it. Alright, you need to move forth. Let's attack the new guy. We'll see how this does. We need more people that are good at, like, shielding against arrow fire. That seems to be my greatest deficiency. Look at that. Oh my god, look at all the bones everywhere. Yeah, there are a lot of soldiers coming out of here. Where'd that artillery go? Oh, the artillery went up here. And they moved. They all moved out of the way. Hmm, fascinating. Let's see. Who do we... Alright. Our archer guy. Our axe thrower, man. Did that guy run? This guy's really good at being a boss. Cannon. I would like you to attack the tent. I think. No, that's... We're not gonna do that. We're gonna attack the archer. And then the axe thrower guy needs to get back up here. And then I think everybody else is good. Yes, good. Yeah, you're attacking that guy. Man, only 3 damage. Boom! Wrecked.
Double kill, yes.
Double kill. Tis glorious. Cannon! Artillery! Yeah, that's okay. That's okay, just not fantastic. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna achieve all of our objectives. I believe that we will win. Cannon fire. All the tents. It's just this archer back there. Alright, so there's one tent. There's 2 tents left. And then I think everybody else is in position. Oh, you know what we should do? The axe thrower should take control of the cannon, and our mace person come out and fight. And then we've got this battle. I think that's the way to do it. This is a really fun battle. This is a pretty epic battle. Incoming cannons. Oof. I just want better... I want to be able to zoom in and out. Alright, cannon. You're going to do that again. You're going to do what you do, cannon. You're going to stay there. Ratio, let's see. Where do we want... Ratio gates. Now, axe thrower needs to slowly work his way up. Now, you are in a good position. Mace man, you might as well go down there. And I think everything's in order. Boom! Fire. I'm really waiting for that cannon to kill them. Alright, you're doing fine. Cannon artillery fire. Ooh, the axe thrower leveled up. So he's got lots of health. Might as well leave him there then. Now, I guess we can move up to the gate. Do we want to do that yet? I think I'm going to get into position there. Alright, who's left? Axe thrower. Because I want more ranged fire. You're fine. We're ever closer. This is like a main quest, I'm fairly certain, so far in Pit People. Cannon, you may fire. Oh, there's 2 archers. Oh, we're so close to killing it. Everybody's leveled up so well that, you know what, I guess we should move the Cyclops in to engage the sword guy. Cannon fire. Once again, once more unto the breach. We are gonna target the tent this time, and the splash might be able to kill 2 people. Axe thrower. Let's get you up into the fight. Yeah. Now that the health is, you know, regened to this point. Ooh, we killed that tent. Now we've got 1 more tent, and we've accomplished the secondary objectives. And I think we might have it right here. Fire! Ooh! Got it. Got it. Perfect. Perfect. Alright. Now that that tent is also dead, this is what a gank looks like. Actually, we're gonna move you here. And the Cyclops there. Cannon, you may target that archer. And now it's time to lay siege.
Hey.
It is time to lay siege. That archer, I think, is firing arrows, but it's more or less useless. Let's do this. Just gonna throw axes at the doors. Oh, this guy got knocked back from my Cyclops. And he's slow. You see that little snail icon? Artillery! Boom! Alright, so I'm gonna press F1 because I'm fairly certain. Destroy enemy tents. Now, it changed to green. Are there any tents? Let's just purview the battlefield here. Helms forever! My name's Helmitor. It's interesting. I think we did. We killed all of the tents. It would be nice if it was a brighter green, you know, let's get a little picky here. Alright. And this guy is about to die. We're gonna use the Cyclops and move everybody else. Alright, you're fine. You're gonna be throwing an axe. Actually, no, you're not. Artillery. What do we want to do? I'm gonna try to target these guys again. I would really like to hit them. They might move. They might try. We leveled up. Yeah, they have an opportunity to move. Ah, I see. It must be some kind of gimmick there. Well, move the army up. But that does not mean I'm going to stop trying. I'm gonna pin one of these guys against it, hopefully. I'm separating them though. Actually, wait. That's exactly what I need to do. Aha, okay, yes. We're gonna target there, they're gonna move back, and we're gonna separate them. And then I think that's pretty good. And I'm pretty sure I got the movement on everybody else. Time to die, soft skulls. He kind of reminds me of like a Mad Max type, you know, dude. To the shuttle! Wait. Don't escape. We've defeated- What? I thought we were gonna fight him! To the death! Oh, we're fighting on the shuttle. This is pretty epic. This is pretty epic. Okay, we're fighting on a space shuttle. That's not what I mean. Wow. We are fighting on a space shuttle. Oh, we gotta get in the shuttle first. Okay. Melee to the front lines. Support in the rear. There are four openings. And we're going for all of them. Boom! Oh my god, is that a giant tiger in there? Okay, it's not. Hull breach! Alright. This is not a problem. We've got a big guy, he's got two archers. You might as well give up, mate. Alright, moving into position. I wanted to put my shield guy near the front, so hopefully it absorbs some of the arrows.
Papastrella.
Incoming arrows, yep. Mostly the Cyclops and the shield guy, who are meant to take it. Ah, look at this. We are all ganking this hero unit of theirs. Everybody just waylaid on him. Oh, they have no chance. They just have no chance. Battle's going fine. Yep. Leaving everybody in their positions.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's a bird? He's a bird person. How random is this game? Oh, he's moving! The savage. Now we gotta move all of my guys. Pipistrella. Alright, we are surrounding again. Come on, just kill him. Yes! We killed the bird person who's flying a space shuttle. I just want to point that out there. That is what's happening.
Oh, well, look at you go!
Karma for the king!
We fought on a space shuttle. We have been victorious.
Oh. You're quite good at barely scraping by, aren't you, my resilient little worms? Yet, I could close my paw and squish you like the very berries Horatio's worthless farm produces. You're depressing me, Pip. Why the long face? Your hands are bloody with the sweet tang of revenge. Problem solved, right? So turn that frown upside down.
Hey, no!
Oh, have we bonded? How precious. Horatio, do you like Hansels?
Eh?
How do you like them, Hansels? Yes. Shh. Here, have some teeny tiny iced creams. I know you love them. Oh, fine. Starve. And what a curveball. Horatio. And speaking of curve... And speaking of... Shut up! And speaking of curveballs, I think it's time for you and your ragtag crew of flunkies to return to that worthless rock you call home and rot in uncomfortable despair for the rest of your days!
Oh, ah! No.
Sayonara! Sayonara! Sayonara!
Well? Sayonara. That was interesting.
Sayonara is Japanese for go die. What do you know? Shut up. I'll kill you. Being evil is exhausting. I really should have eaten breakfast today. Well, perhaps you should have thought about that before you slapped it out of my hand. How are you guys breathing up here? I mean, I'm no scientist, but...
This is so ridiculous. I love this game. Look at the bang in the background. This game is just so good.
And now let's go watch the earth burn.
Well, that was fascinating. We got the knife of Zeus. 304 gold, so hopefully you can buy another cage. 442 bonus gold. Helmitor's fortress. Rest in peace, King Papastrella. King of Papastrella. You've completed the available story. Quests included in early access. You can still battle in the pit, local and online, explore the world, and take bonus quests, guys. So it is on to bonus quests, but right now we've basically completed the campaign. But if you'd like to see more, and I think there's a decent amount of it left, let's go ahead and check out the subquests here. So we've got Time to Kill Tinkletown. The Redcoats are coming. Deliver mail to the cyber colonists of Freeware. That sounds Revolutionary War-esque, and I would like to do that. And then we've got we've got three subquests, I'm pretty sure, with different parts. And maybe there's three parts to them, because you see part one, part two here, and part one over here. Help Gluten check in on his best friend, Scrumptious. Ladies and gentlemen, there's still some more exploration to be had in Pit People. Let me know if you'd like to see more and which of these quests you'd like to see. And remember, two videos a day, so I will see you in the next video.